Yes.
What's up? Of course, let us know if you can hear us, if you can hear the words that are coming out of my mouth.
Hola.
Please let me know. We've been reading the chat the whole time while we waited to start. You guys are just absolutely ridiculous. Once again, let me reiterate, there will be no twerking, no,
for you guys.
No ham shaking, no none of that. You guys are not going to be seeing that. So, yeah, but we are here to wrap up this game here. So, a lot happened on the last stream if you missed it. So, in trying to save Emily, I ended up killing Matt. So that sucked.
Even though the chat urged me not.
Yeah, the chat urged me not to save Emily. But I don't listen. So. So Matt is dead. Josh revealed that this whole thing was a prank, bro. He's some kind of YouTuber, I guess. And his personality completely changed. By the way, thank you, Baked Cookie.
We're low. The mic is low.
Oh, that might be better. Josh revealed this whole thing was a prank. He was doing it to get back because of what happened with his sisters. They still think Jessica's dead. We don't think Jessica's dead. We think that she's still alive. We just haven't seen her yet. And and Emily got captured by Flamethrower Man. So that's where we are. So I think we have like two more episodes left, and then we're gonna be all finished. So obviously I was trying to get through this without letting anybody die, but we suffered a casualty, so we'll see how everything goes with the rest of this.
He suffered a casualty.
No, we suffered
a casualty. You suffered a casualty for not listening.
Is it my fault?
It is your fault.
I just didn't see the chat until it was too late already. So, all right. Let's go ahead and jump into this here. Let me just shut off this music. All right. This should be fun.
Josh.
Josh!
How does it feel? Do you enjoy all those emotions that my sisters got to feel one year ago? Only guess what? They didn't get to laugh it off.
Cuckoo
no.
For Cocoa
no.
Puffs.
No, they're gone.
I still think it's weird just how his personality dead. Just changed.
What?
He was holding it in.
Jessica is dead. And you are gonna fucking pay, you dick!
What happened? Jess, Mike? I don't remember killing Jess.
Christ.
You big mad.
Oh, God. Yeah. Oh, my God. The reveal.
That she wasn't effing dead.
And Lost Planet over here capture her. Yep.
Stress ores.
Come here. Come here.
He said shut the F up.
Oh, there it goes. Damn. Oh, what the fuck was that?
Was that him?
No, what landed on him?
That's what I'm saying. Was that something he had?
I have no idea.
Alright.
Oh, it's a flare. Okay.
No, I don't think anybody likes Emily.
No, nobody likes Emily. Except Rocky.
They said the mic and the game volume is so low.
The what? How is the mic? There, okay. I think the mic is just because I'm probably not speaking as loud as I was a couple nights ago, but literally all my other settings are like, they should be the same. Okay. Yes, we read the chat, just obviously, you know, sparingly as we play.
So we don't miss
our miss what's
scares.
Going on, yeah. Romantic postcard. Hey Billy, I had a great time. Okay.
Billy.
So look at that gash in her leg, my God.
Yeah, but that was her fault when she wouldn't move her leg when the stuff was falling.
She just landed on it, like the athleticism.
I didn't like that skinny thing that... I remember them skinny things.
Yeah, there's one part that I remember I fucked up on really bad the first playthrough we did.
Yeah.
Which should be around here somewhere, I think. See what this is.
Totem.
Oh, good fortune. Okay, so it looks like he wasn't shooting somebody.
He just looked frustrated.
Yeah, I just gotta remember that. Just in case something crazy happens. Christian, you're not too late. We literally just started like 5 minutes ago, if even.
Yes, if you just got here, you're not late at all.
All right, what this is, fam? Oh, okay.
This is gonna be the way.
Jeez. Fuck, bro. That was not the way.
This is the way.
Oh, come on. Oh, that thing is malnutritioned as fuck. Yo. Yo, chill. Chill. Bitch, why do I have to? What just happened? Oh.
She's actually much calmer than I would be in that.
I'd be screaming like shit.
I think maybe your adrenaline would be pumping. Like, what the F is going on?
Yeah.
Oh, no. The thing? Well,
yeah.
Oh, my God, there's a finger!
Wait, oh!
Don't move. Don't move.
I'm not moving. Oh, yo, that I was not
that was
moving.
New. We didn't,
yo,
we
thank you, Christian.
Oh, fuck. Oh, you're not paying attention. Circle.
I hit it. What?
Triangle.
Bitch, run. Okay, that should be good enough to let me survive. Bitch, move from the door.
Didn't I tell you to move?
Bitch, run. Yo.
Why would you stand in front Yo. Of the door?
This bitch is retarded as fuck, man. Oh, fuck.
Oh my gosh. We got even more effed up.
Oh, man. That was rough. Holy shit.
I don't remember that. I don't remember
Yo,
first
that
being
was
introduced
just...
to them with Emily's with Emily solo playthrough.
I don't really remember. It was 5 years ago. I thought I was
run,
done.
Run.
Yo.
Crap! What now?
Okay, good. Back with the gang.
Well, he's tied up, so,
Let me in!
Let her in quick!
Hey, she made it back.
Everybody.
It seems like it took them 1,000 years to get up there, though.
Yeah.
Emma, are you alright?
I didn't think that I'd make it.
You were screaming bloody murder.
You, okay? You look totally white.
There was something.
Where's Matt? Come sit down, sit down.
Something's out there.
Did you guys split up?
A monster.
Listen to her. Wait, a monster? Yes.
What are you talking about?
I said there's something out
like
there.
Like what?
Josh, relax. It was Josh. It was all Josh.
No. Listen to
we
me.
We got him tied up. He can't hurt you.
No, it was after me, and it wasn't human.
Hold on.
What happened?
No. No, where's Matt,
no,
nigga?
I wanna know what happened.
Why are you alone?
Matt, oh God, we couldn't use the cable car, so we climbed the tower, and then it fell, and we were down in the mine, like way down in this terrifying freaking mine shaft.
Hold on.
And then it was Matt and me down there, and oh God, I think that Matt might be dead.
Wait, what?
Ow.
Emily, what happened? I was walking down there in the mines, and it was
well,
dark.
Y'all sitting
and
here worried about effing Matt. One of these things gonna come banging on the door any
head.
Minute now.
Wait, what?
Beth's head. I found
Oh my God.
What the fuck?
Oh my God.
Yes, I'm serious.
I think they fell down there.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
But the worst part is I don't think that Hannah died, like, from the fall, not right away.
Wait, what
no,
do you
she,
mean?
She definitely.
I don't know. I feel like
that thing ripped her fucking head off.
Starving to death for weeks when we were all up here looking for her, and we had no idea.
That's horrible.
Unless she was just unconscious when she fell.
Listen, in the tower, there was a radio, and I got through to someone, but then that was right when the tower collapsed.
Em. You made it.
Oh, God, yeah, Mike.
He's like, yes, my backup Poochie is
right.
We're trying to figure that out.
Mike.
Monster that was chasing her. She's all messed up, guys. Emily. Hey, Em. Whoa.
Nah.
Who the fuck can that be?
Yeah, Josh, who can that be?
Oh, maybe the guy that was in Josh. The thing.
Sorry.
Nah, I'm not answering that. Yo, thank you, Derek.
I don't know. We should check it out.
Nah.
How was my rap? Bro, I don't know, bro. It wasn't that good. I'm not answering this fucking door.
I think it was the guy that was in the mine trying to help her. It's definitely a person.
Oh yeah, Lost Planet.
Suggest.
Okay. I'm gonna open the door. You ready? You ready? Get do it already. Whoever it is.
Oh, that was the thing it showed when he.
No, yeah, when he was frustrated.
Yeah,
okay.
You do the door. I got the gun.
Open the door.
Whoa, goddamn, bro.
Hold on there. Hold on there, mister. Freeze. Ah, what? All right.
Yeah, you just let him take the gun from you like that?
Okay,
everybody, just calm down. Nah, just move over there.
He has
there.
A scratch on his eye, which means he probably
fought. Yeah, he fought one of them and got, bodied.
I'm here to tell you what you're up against being back on this mountain. You should never have returned. I don't know why you did after what happened last year.
You mean with Hannah and Beth?
Yeah, how could you know without being involved?
Or responsible.
You hold on to your horses. I don't take kindly to you kids coming up here to my mountain.
Your mountain?
Your mountain, nigga?
I'm sure the Washingtons would be very surprised to hear that.
Well, the mountain don't belong to me, it's true. But it don't belong to the Washingtons. This mountain belongs to the Wendigo.
That's what he calls them.
Who?
What is he talking about?
The creatures.
The hell's a Wendigo?
Let's hear him out.
Not like we have a choice.
Now, I'm only gonna tell you this once. It doesn't matter to me if you
believe
it or not.
Yeah, he lost his eye. It's blind.
I got reasons I want to get it off my chest.
See? I told you. He's guilty as shit. Guilty as something.
Shut up, Mike.
Yeah, shut up.
There.
Shut up, Mike.
Curse that dwells in these mountains. Should any man or woman resort to cannibalism in these woods, the spirit of the Wendigo shall be unleashed.
Cannibalism.
The spirit of the Wendigo. Oh, yeah, he remembers when she got snatched.
And he was hearing them.
You're gonna need to find somewhere safe.
The basement might be okay.
Okay, get down there now, all of you, and wait.
What? Why? For how long?
Until dawn. Morning.
Until dawn.
Cheesy.
Where did you leave him?
In the shed.
Your friend will already be dead.
Oh, shit.
No, he can't be. We were just with him.
A lot can happen quickly on this mountain.
No. I'm gonna go get him.
You can't go out there, Chris.
I'm supposed to be his best friend.
Oh, boy.
I let him down.
No, he let you down, Chris. He let all of us down.
I don't care. I'm going to get him.
Oh, dear.
Somebody said roll credits.
I don't need your help.
Suicide.
That was the part we left right, on.
Get down.
Are they
going to
go get him?
Be safe. Don't go outside again until we're back.
I remember that part.
You don't seem to understand the magnitude of the situation.
Well, I'm going to get Josh, aren't I?
No, I'm going to get Josh. You're going to help me. Do you understand?
Yeah.
Damn, okay, Eugene.
Well, he seems he knows how to survive.
Yeah.
Do everything.
I trust him. Roshi not going back for Lupa. You damn straight I'm not going back for that nigga.
Yeah, he'd be on his own.
He knows I wouldn't go back for him either.
The time it is.
This is the end. You point towards the thing you want to kill.
I know how to use a shotgun, man.
No, you don't.
What? How do you know?
Trust me. I know.
Hey.
He don't know how to use a shotgun.
Yeah.
Ooh. He got me loot.
That never happened. Because she was mad at him in our playthrough. And I think it was when we chose to cut her in half. But it still went for Josh.
So tell me, you're the expert on these things. What's a guy gotta know?
Why she look like that?
Because she's gonna give him some fuck when he gets back.
Yeah, but she'd be looking all creepy.
Yeah. She's like, when Chris gets back, I'm gonna give him some fuck.
How many times do I have to shoot it with the shotgun before it's dead?
Well, you'll be shooting it a long time.
You mean this thing won't even kill it?
No, it'll slow it down.
Well, how do you kill it?
Lupa would absolutely
like
not
fire.
Go
I don't
back
like
for
fire.
Roshi.
They fear it. And it can kill them if you have to. Skin is like, it's like tough armor, unless you burn it off first.
Ah.
That's gross.
Mm. What are these things like? I mean, are they just crazy unpredictable, or? I mean, can you figure out what they're gonna do?
I don't know when, but I know it's coming up.
They adhere to some pattern, like any animal or human.
But what if he's been like setting those things
got
up?
Schedules?
Well, they only hunt at night.
Oh. Why?
I didn't ask.
Right? I didn't ask them. Why do you only hunt at night?
The pro Wendigo tips.
Yeah,
like
don't
if I
die.
Rub garlic all over me.
Who the fuck was that?
Somebody wearing jeans.
Yeah, they're like all wearing. It was him. It's him. Yeah, his jacket.
Chris.
No.
The guy.
Yeah, the guy.
So if I don't move, I'm basically invisible.
Yeah. Because they were going by heat source, right? And it was looking at him.
Hang on. Let's look. Let's look at it real quick. Right here.
Yeah, that looks like Chris. But it's
yeah,
hard to tell.
It's hard to tell. Wait, was it? What is it? There's a cuff on the jeans. Oh, fuck. Yeah, that's Chris.
Yeah, that's definitely him.
Okay.
Yeah, he got cuffs.
All right. All right, I'm gonna need your shuragan.
I remember it's a don't move part coming up. That's all I remember. I don't remember when, but I remember it's somewhere around here.
They still have some aspect of humanity in them.
Well, they retain certain.
I think somebody got their dome.
I mean, is it really right
their dome locked.
Maybe they can be cured.
The don't move part just pop the fuck up. It's not even fair. You could be like screaming like frantic.
I mean, if they're still.
Oh, the music.
I don't know if it's right to hurt.
Nigga, this guy's an idiot.
Feel free to take the
yo, thank you, Dylan. Yes, the haiku reactions are gonna continue as normal, on schedule. Roshi gonna kill Chris. Chris finna die. Y'all have no faith in the boy. No faith in your boy. That hurts. After everything,
I have to be right because they said, "Bruh, my shuriken." So my memory has to be pretty on point from like 5 years ago.
After everything we've been through as a family, and y'all don't trust me. That hurts.
Damn it.
They have faith you will fail.
That's pretty.
I know
fucked.
We're getting close.
Oh yeah.
Got him already.
Yeah.
Yep, you see all that blood? It's time to go. So what happened? He got eight. That's what happened. It's time to leave.
Oh, he's gone.
No. He's not dead. Remember there's a part where there's like a he's going to be in like a ocean of blood or some weird shit.
First. I don't remember that. But I'm glad you do.
Yo, thank you, Christian. And we appreciate that, man. We love to bring joy to everybody. That's what we do. And thank you, Speed Demon.
And wear and feast on your organs, one piece at a time.
So they skin you and then feast on your organs?
Let's go now.
Lovely.
It might still be near.
I don't like this.
Don't move. This was the part.
Very quiet.
See? I knew it was coming. I knew it was
how the hell did you remember that?
What? Go! Now!
Oh. What the fuck?
God damn!
Are you effing
no, he's not one of the main characters. He was supposed to die.
No, but I'm saying when you moved the last time, he died immediately. So that he still dies regardless. Oh my god!
Shoot the fucking gun, man! Let's go. Athleticism on 100.
Shoot it!
Bitch ass nigga.
Shoot it.
Back, yeah.
Oh, come on. That was not the time. would be limping. Limp on through it.
Run.
Oh my god. Shoot it.
Chris, run. Run, Chris.
What do you mean? Oh, run around it. Go. Oh my god.
I think I did the right thing. Like, oh, Jesus Christ.
Oh, there's another one.
Oh my god, I'm about to die.
Ash.
Oh my god, open the fucking door.
Oh my god, please, let me in quick.
Close the door.
Oh, we made it.
Oh, the last time I think she would have left you outside.
Go. That's what happened, because she was mad.
Go.
Yo, we did good.
Ew.
We did
good. It.
Yeah, it's ugly. No, that's Josh.
Yeah.
And he's not dead.
Oh my god, guys, thank god.
It took you so long.
It's not so good up there right
now. All right, y'all.
Josh had a blue jacket.
We doing good.
Chris, where's the flamethrower guy?
He's fucking dead.
No.
What happened?
The thing, it tore him apart. Right in front of me.
Chris still dead, yeah.
They still think he's gonna die?
These all the doors?
Yeah.
Y'all have no faith.
Sure? No faith in us.
Don't
think that's a good idea. We should stay until dawn. At least we're safe down here.
Oh,
there was no avoiding
all wrapped
that.
Up like a little present with a bow on top. That thing.
Hey, thank you, Kusha, and thank you for being a patron. We appreciate you.
In the morning, Kusha.
You don't sound so sure.
Yeah.
Kusha.
That is what'll happen, right, Em?
Yeah. I mean, right?
Wow, Sam actually has yams.
Josh, he's got to have it.
Josh.
His dirty little tricks.
Great.
If that fucking thing got a hold of Josh, then we're shit out of luck.
Damn.
I don't know, Mike. It's possible.
What's possible?
It may have taken him down to the mine.
What?
I saw some horrible stuff down there. I think it's where that thing lives and...
Things?
Thank you, Derek. Huh. I appreciate the support. I know you believed in me.
I'm gonna get that key right from that thing's goddamn bedroom.
You killed the only black guy. That setup was just fucked up, is what it was.
So that old guy's bag.
Is that a map?
That guy was prepared for anything.
Not quite.
Damn. What is this place?
Oh my god.
Roshi could be getting $1,000 donations if he twerked.
I was down
there. I am not twerking.
The twerking is reserved.
You've been a caveman in the '50s, I guess, and these miners got trapped down there. I found these plans.
Said,
I knew the mine was a death trap,
shoot.
But they let the miners keep working anyway. And I'm not sure what it means, but I found this chair. Dried blood all over the place, like somebody'd been tortured.
Michael, I'd like to maybe focus on how we're gonna get the fuck out of here, please.
I'm just saying, it's weird.
We just gotta wait it out until dawn.
What's weird is that there's a tunnel leading from the lodge to the sanatorium, see?
That's how I got back here.
I saw this when I was down there. That's where it lives. What is... Huh? What is that?
Ash.
What is what?
Oh my god.
It's nothing.
It
bit you. What bit you?
The Wendigo.
What?
It's nothing, really. It's not a big deal.
What the fuck?
Shit.
It doesn't hurt anymore, really. It's not that bad.
Em, if that thing bit you...
I know what you're thinking, and I'm fine.
Are you?
Yes. Emily, at least let us check it out.
What's wrong with...
She's fine. They're tripping.
You could turn into one of those things.
How do you know?
He said it was from eating each other. Remember, he said that.
Yeah, from cannibalism.
Yes.
They didn't say if it
bit
you.
You're gonna turn into one, and then you're gonna turn on us.
They watch too much movies.
Oh my god.
Bitch, shut up! Get a hold of yourself, man.
You can't be down here with us.
What? Are they for real? Okay, I don't like the girl, but they tripping right now.
Are you kidding me?
You're putting us all in danger.
Like hell I am.
Emily, you can't stay here.
Mike, just cool your head, okay? Or how about I stay here, y'all?
Shoot that bitch up. Don't shoot her. The chat is 50-50 on shoot her and don't shoot her.
I want to see it again. They're tripping.
Guys, what are you doing?
I need you to shoot this girl.
Right here.
Yo.
I am letting you do this voluntarily.
Y'all are... Don't shoot her.
You're just making yourself feel better about sending me to my death, since you know there's a Wendigo out there ready to rip me to pieces like it did with... Okay, oh my God, will you just go? Go, get out of here!
I'm just gonna hop off my dick.
Well, okay. Well, yeah? Mike, so calm down. You're gonna shoot me?
Don't shoot, don't like shoot, me? She will turn. Will she might kill now. Everybody?
It's not safe as long as you're in it. Not
oh
us.
My God. Yo, the chat is confusing me.
Don't shoot.
Fuck.
I'm really sorry.
Do not shoot her. Do not.
Oh, the totem. That's what it was. He was frustrated.
Oh, yeah.
Oh.
We chose right.
Man, y'all set me
he
the
did
fuck
that,
up.
But I think it was two. No. It was the two.
Mm-mm. That was literally what the totem was showing me.
Okay.
Thank you, Christian. Shoot. Yeah, it's too late, bro. I came too late.
Weird. You guys know what to do.
Yeah.
No one leave. Okay? It's not safe out there.
Some of these people are trying to set us up.
Poor thing. She's a bitch, but damn, now you in the room with the people who was just talking about offing. What the fuck is her problem? Oh, the two of them close? What's wrong?
You alright?
What is?
I thought that he was gonna help us.
With a flamethrower, dude?
Now we don't have a chance.
No, guys, it just means we've gotta be tough. We've gotta do this.
Why'd she sneak off with the book?
I don't know if I can.
Somebody said I fumbled the bag. These streams are just Roasty's hands getting mad moist. Pretty much. The Wendigo must be contained.
Rosa. This guy's a little OCD.
Fuck, bitch. Let me read the book. Desperate, craze for food, blah, 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 blah. Weak to it, blah, blah, blah. The mind became sacred to the Cree.
There's a lot of history to this.
Yeah, I'd love to read it. So the Cree believes in bad luck. Harm an animal. Ah! To harm an animal on the mountain and would hunt elsewhere. I killed a squirrel. 1983, the miners arrived. They found later traces of radium. They mined deep into the sacred mountain. Blah, blah, blah. Mining disaster. It sees movement. It is a hunter like a hawk.
This says that because the Wendigos are mutated from humans, when they hunt us, they know how to perfectly mimic their prey.
Okay, so we gotta remember they know how to mimic.
That's where I died the first time. Remember, somebody was banging on the door?
Yeah, and I told you not.
You told me not to do it, and I opened it, and I died? Okay. That's like the one thing I remember the most about this game.
And he doesn't listen to
Try not to kill them. Killing a Wendigo should be the last resort. Death releases the Wendigo spirit into the air.
Wait, what?
Yeah, you just gotta like...
We can't kill them?
Yeah. Let me not even read, because she about to start talking and just interrupt me. Okay, maybe not. Hunger cravings. Cree legends, Wendigo crows. From the bite of an... Cree legends say that the Wendigo grows from the bite of another Wendigo, but the bite is harmless. I have bitten, but I did not change. The only way is to eat the flesh of another. There's no other way. Okay, good.
Yeah, look at you. Looking all crunchy.
What is it? What does it say?
Look at you feeling all crunchy.
Reassure. Yeah, reassure. Don't be a skank.
It says that... bites. If it bites you, it's not infectious. It doesn't do anything.
And y'all just tried to off this shit.
Let me see that.
I'm sorry, what did you say?
It says you'll be okay.
It says what? You're gonna be fine.
Oh, she's mad.
Fine. I'd be Michael pissed too. Shot me. Is that
she
fine?
Didn't shoot you.
And this bitch almost let him.
Hey, that's not
fair. Oh, did I choose the wrong thing?
I'm the one who's scared.
I'm sorry, Emily. I didn't know what was going to happen.
There's no excuse.
Please,
for
Emily,
this.
Please, just try to understand.
Understand.
in the palm of my hand, bitch.
She deserves that.
Yo.
Sorry. Now they're even.
I'm so
Ashley.
Understand the palm of my hand, bitch. Now. These one-liners.
I would have took the book with me. Everybody need to have knowledge of that book.
Oh, Joshua. You should have listened to me. Because of your choices, people have died. I don't know which is worse, actively triggering events that lead to someone's death, or passively allowing a tragedy to occur because you couldn't lift a goddamn finger to help someone else.
You need a new therapist, my man, because clearly
remember last
it's
year?
Not working.
Huh? You left your poor sisters to die. You did nothing to help. Paralyzed by your own self-centered fear while a real threat was closing in. Now it's all about you, Josh. Always all about you.
Oh, you almost had it.
That's gone terribly wrong. And your friends, like your sisters, have deserved.
Oh, that's why he kept calling it a game. Okay, that's cool. Like, now thinking back to like the first meeting, because it was Josh playing a game with them.
Feel how cold your loneliness has become, Joshua, why did you hurt them?
Hey, Frazix, yeah, I'm caught up. I hurt them because they hurt me, and hurt people hurt people.
But they didn't hurt you, Joshua. Not intentionally. They made a stupid mistake, and a terrible tragedy befell your sisters. You did not intend for that to happen. It just did.
This is the first time he's actually being a therapist.
Yeah. Until you subjected them to your night of horrific torture.
His office looking hella clean. Yeah.
Because remember, they said when it's going bad, that's when it gets all gross. And then when it's
what do you think
going good. Yeah.
What do you think I should say?
It was just the game. Is he still kind of like crazy?
It was a prank, bro.
It's just a game. Fun.
Damn, Derek going ham
but
tonight.
It's a game that has driven you to one.
My plan
is
to shoot that girl in a demo.
Joshua,
she out of this
isolation.
World. Yeah.
So he's seeing this guy in his head.
Mm-hmm. But he's not dead. He just got dragged off.
They said his games led him to his deepest fear, isolation.
Oh my god, guys.
Now he's
by
himself.
It
took you so long.
It's not so good up there right now. He's gone. We're too late.
Shh, quiet.
Oh, and that went back to the hole. Are you afraid of being by yourself in the barn?
Oh, yeah. Shit.
What are you looking for?
Another way out.
Mike, there's no key for the cable car.
Josh, he's gotta have it.
And what is all that?
It may have taken him down to the mine.
What is that?
Huh?
This is the safe room, Em!
Safe room.
Fuck, I can't do this.
Oh, you did the right thing.
Keep an eye on her. Back soon.
Karma.
Okay.
Random. Did we try to shoot her the first time?
No.
Okay. Because I was trying to remember if it was like if there's like blanks in the gun and then she was going to be mad and blah, 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 blah. I don't know if they let you splatter her brains out.
We decided that they were tripping.
What's funny is if something like that happened in real life, like people watch so much TV and shit that they would literally be like, you got bit and you didn't say nothing, nigga, what? And then they'd try to kill you.
As I said, they watch so much movies.
Alright.
So you only become one if you eat one.
Yeah, you have to consume the flesh of another. It's a scratch, I promise, right? Facts.
The Walking Dead famous last words.
Look where we are. Right back here. Oh, the dog. I wonder if the dog is going to help me. Remember, I gave the dog the bone.
Yeah.
Whatever. I'll just walk around anyway, just in case something new popped up. It's not looking like that, though.
Is it the dog is dead?
Don't say that.
But they don't eat animals, right?
I think that's what the book said, actually.
Or maybe they do, because in the beginning, the deer with the scratch on its throat.
Yeah,
tore its head off.
Holy shit. Huh. What happened to the wolves?
Oh, man.
Wait, what?
Are they dead for real? I don't know what this was trying to show me, but because I couldn't see shit. What type of camera angle is this, my nigga? What are you showing me? Or the wolves were in there. Is that what they're showing me? Okay.
Hey, you said something about wolves.
All right. I'm going to be... I picked this up the first time. Okay.
Somebody said get the shotgun.
Get the shotgun? Get a weapon. There's a weapon here. Get the shotgun.
I remember having it last time.
Well, I mean, I just gotta find it. Church equals shotgun, duh. You're stupid. Y'all, pardon me for just walking around, but I'm literally just trying to make sure
What was that on the floor?
Where?
It looked like
a piece light. Of wood?
No, back. The other
one. Oh, wait.
We need a shotgun, though.
Yeah, I know. It might be in here. Somebody said drop the wood thing in one of those cells. I'm pretty sure it's this one. This is the only other cell that would open. What the fuck was that? Did you hear that, Shura?
Yeah, I heard it. Oh. Yeah, we're gonna need that shotgun.
I'm in danger! Yeah, I'm not going out there. No, that's... Okay, hang on, let me go back. Okay, I think that's the way out. I know that's the way out, but then there's a staircase over here. Okay. So. This is probably the way to get this shotgun that I'm being told to recover here. Ah, aha, aha.
Mad loud.
There we go.
That's why it was showing you the room.
Yeah, but I couldn't. How'd have, I can't see there's a fucking shotgun on the table.
I just need a pitchfork and a mob.
So the first thing. Nigga, what?
Oh, to see. That's why he got that. Take the gun, sir.
Oh, he is. Sure, I was literally looking like, is he really about to just
take the torch
and just leave the gun?
No, I knew he was gonna,
good enough.
What is wrong with these people and butt cheeks clapping?
I don't know.
It's out of control.
What else do you expect? By the way, for those of you here who do not know, there is a Discord server, so you guys are welcome to join. If someone can go ahead and just drop that link on in the chat, I'd appreciate it. Derek, we usually stream at night. In the future, if we have time, we might do some daytime streams, but for now, it's usually at night. All right. Let's see if that shotgun is going to help out. That's where I abuse mod. Clone.
Holy hell.
Oh, man. Dead bodies.
Yeah. Evelyn, Charles.
Yo, Hawk, Adam. I'm gonna be completely honest with you, fam. I played Red Dead Redemption 2, and Shira, as my witness, I dead ass fell asleep.
He did.
They was in the wagon, and they was just
talking. Wagon for a while.
The wagon was getting to its destination for like 15 minutes, and I just passed out. What the fuck? Okay.
Somebody said, when the time comes, shoot all of the barrels.
I could have grabbed extra shells. That tells me I should go back and grab extra shells. What?
Somebody said, which tier for the demon slayer reactions on Patreon?
They're in the $5 tier.
$5.
Okay. Somebody made me walk back and there was no extra shells.
Grab the batteries too.
Nigga, what? Wait, wait a minute.
You never clicked that?
No, I did, but I'm wondering if you'll light it with the torch.
Oh, the gar.
Oh, no. Nothing cool like that? Nope. Okay. Bet.
Somebody said you can't grab extra shells.
So why y'all fucking with me?
Grab some shells and give them hell, is what Derek said.
Okay. Let me just make sure that I can't go back through this door over here. Nope. All right. Time to proceed, guys. I apologize. I was just making sure that I got everything in here because apparently there's...
Somebody said they baited us. It's unlimited ammo.
Oh. Well, gee.
Why y'all trolling?
Fucking thanks. Especially since these characters walk slow as dirt. That's the totem, right? Yeah.
You saw those.
I did. But is that it? That's it for outside?
Shoot the door on the left.
Right. That's what it's feeling like, bro.
Somebody said shoot the door on the left.
shoot the door on the left, the everything is blocked. I hate when a game makes me feel like a
they
dumbass.
Said, nah, go back to the main hall and shoot the door beside this room.
Oh, okay. I'm like, what? There's a door
well,
out here?
Y'all just say shoot the left door. That's mad vague. Like,
I thought that y'all meant there was a door on the left that I was supposed to shoot, but that makes sense. Okay, there we go. Wow, that was so simple. All right.
Jeez, wasting bullets on this. And mad loud too. That's why the thing's finna come attack us.
He didn't read the book though, so.
Oh,
the dog, my friend.
Hey, big guy.
Yeah. Buddy.
Yeah, that would've been a problem if we...
Come here, buddy. Well, it's not the same dog. It's gonna fuck me up.
When I'd run into you again.
Ranga.
Imagine if he had pissed it off. It'd be a problem right, every time we came over here.
Come with me.
It probably would have bit him.
Alright. Here's the plan. I happen to see a map of this place. So we're not flying blind. There should be a way through the psychiatric wing that'll take us right outside the mine.
So I got a torch, a shotgun, and a dog. That's dope.
Couldn't have said it better myself.
Don't shoot.
Let's go, Ranga.
Yeah, they were saying to shoot the dog. They're stupid.
I'm terrible. When I play these games with just no goal in mind, like, I just do the worst things possible to see what the outcome is. Place.
It's a mess.
Wish I could move like you, Wolfie.
Hell in a cell.
Stuck on this side.
So maybe like when we were seeing the
there goes nothing.
The clues earlier in here. Maybe people they left down here that started eating each other and crap and became turned into those.
That's what they said.
Oh, okay.
Muscle it. Put your back into it, my guy. Okay.
See that? I do got moves. Don't I, Wolfie?
We're missing shit in here?
We don't know if Jess is dead or not yet. We haven't seen her in a while.
But we're assuming she's not dead. I think she's still alive. Because we still haven't seen that scene from the totem. Which I know doesn't necessarily mean that it's true, but...
They didn't show her actually die.
Yeah, she just got snatched. And when people die, you see them
somebody
fucking die in this game.
Somebody said get ready for the fight.
What's this? What's this? One patient lifted 725-pound weights. Wow.
They're experimenting on these people.
Yeah, because they noticed that they were changing.
Ooh, that's a bear.
Oh, no, that's another dog.
Oh, yeah, it is a wolf.
Oh, son of a bitch.
It killed it. Aw, his brethren.
Jesus Christ. What the fuck have I got myself into?
Yeah, you're mad calm. I see some shit like that, I'm scared.
Yeah, that's
the amount of don't moves coming up. Oh god. Oh god. It's about to be real bad.
Oh dear.
Huh.
Yeah, something.
These doors were built like tanks.
Yeah, somebody one of them busted the fuck out.
They probably turned all the way and then just.
Alright, what is this? Let us out. We are starving, freezing.
What went on here?
I will make you pay.
This is nuts.
Stop testing us now. Yeah, and they carved that in there with their claws.
That's sick.
I'm gonna have to. Oh, you see it?
Yes, yes, I
see it. No.
I don't like those things. I don't like those things at all.
The Wendy Williams.
What?
What? The Wendy Williams.
You're trying to get us canceled.
That's what they built like.
Nah, don't do her like that. Don't shoot, just run. I don't trust these people.
Yo. What the fuck keeps walking?
Everybody's saying don't shoot, just run.
Yeah, well, the book said you can't. It said not to kill them because it's gonna release the spirit of the Wendigo.
Damn.
Look at this camera angle, though. Why? Huh. Nigga. Well, I had no choice but to shoot at that time. It would have killed me. Oh no, the torch!
Fuck.
Dude!
We're not gonna be able to see nothing?
No way.
Oh, this is a freaking problem.
No way this is happening.
Sure, give me directions. What are they saying?
What do you mean, what are they saying?
What are they saying? Because I gotta focus.
They're just laughing at me for my Wendigo acting.
Fuck.
Nigga.
Oh, no. Don't move. Oh my gosh. We're not supposed to kill them, though.
I'm not killing it, though.
Oh my gosh. What have we just killed?
The skin is tough on it, it says. He said you have to burn the skin off first.
Oh, yeah, they did say that. Oh, no.
Nigga, back away from that, you fuck. Yeah.
Oh, the machete.
Oh,
the
oh my Christ!
Go! You just handed your weapon over.
That happens so fast.
You didn't hit circle. Oh my gosh, we're gonna die.
I'm trying so hard, like.
What was that?
Don't move,
one.
Nigga.
There's one right there. Yeah, those definitely.
Shh. Nigga,
no.
No. Ooh, spider sense. Nigga, shut up. Why you talk? The dog. Yo, if that was Kiba, our old dog, he would have gave me away. I would have been dead so fast.
Kiba would have died.
Boo!
And then ran away with his tail between his legs.
Where are you? Huh? Damn it.
Facts, Derek.
Thank you, Derek.
You finna come at us with a machete? That's how you feel? All right. Stay quiet. Stay quiet, nigga. Oh my God. Back away! What is wrong with you?
He's just like freaking M.
Oh. Yeet.
Oh, there's a bunch of them locked up in here.
One at a time, boys. It's enough of me for all ya.
They're saying, bro, shoot, why? It's gonna be a waste of bullets.
I think the shotgun noise is gonna attract more of them, no?
They said you have to shoot those.
Fuck. Yo.
Can we get out of this place? Josh is a lost cause. Oh my goodness. Why are we?
Come on, dog, fight back.
No, don't fight, bro.
Yes.
You saw what happened to his brother.
Sacrifice yourself for me.
No. Come on.
Not good.
Shoot it. Oh, no. Is that explosive?
Yeah, kick it over there. Oh! Let's go.
We're gonna end up killing them. This is gonna be bad. Oh, there's spirits!
I think I wasn't supposed to do that.
Oh dear. They said from monsters to now ghosts.
What the? Was that bad? Was what I just did wrong?
Yeah. Yeah, they said we effed up.
You fucked up so bad.
What a choice did we have?
No, I mean unleashing the Wendigo spirit.
Oh, Lord. But they said we effed it up, but it's okay. Just run.
Oh Lord, baited again.
Somebody said just run, don't waste bullets.
Damn, Derek, have we done goofed?
Somebody said barricade the next door. Don't say that. Don't be.
Oh, you see this hallway? Some bullshit's about to happen.
Just eat a sandwich and go on with your day. You'll be fine.
Okay.
But they're strong as F, so what the F does it matter?
It gives you a little bit of time.
I guess.
Hey, buddy.
Oh, the dog is alive?
Come on down. It's all right.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Come on, leave him. Just go.
I've got you on the flip side, huh?
He's like, nah, I'm not going that way. I think there's something wrong with the way that we're going.
Oh my God. Oh.
I think we made that decision now last time too. I think that one's still alive. Oh no.
Yep. Who it is.
They said we were supposed to trap them, not kill them. Yeah, that was a bad decision to blow it up.
The dog is definitely dead. What up, homegirl? Glad to see you after like four episodes.
They said they showed her in lingerie.
Yeah.
Come on, guys, hurry up! We gotta find Mike. Come on.
Hey, I'm kind of giving out here, guys. I think maybe you should go on without me.
Sir?
We're not gonna leave you?
No, Chris, we are not leaving you. We're sticking together. Mike will just have to wait.
Yeah, we're not leaving you.
They said don't run with Jessica.
Chat trying to help us keep people alive, and I'm just here fucking it up. I'm just here fucking it up.
You only have so much
Yo,
time.
You see, like, this is upsetting me. He's dead weight right now. Sir, get some pep in your step. We are being attacked. Somebody trying to set me up.
Investigate noises. Yeah.
Setting me up.
He remembers that actually, so yeah, nice try.
Wait.
Investigate noise.
What about this? I mean, should we try it? Well, it's not like we got a whole lot of choices here.
You try to act weak so you can get some.
Okay, this is maybe the last place I would want to
be. This chat is going to hell.
We is not.
I already know not to investigate those noises. That's how I fucked up on my first playthrough.
When I told you not to.
You did, but I thought it was like a reverse psychology kind of thing.
It's not so bad.
I knew that was a setup.
You think this is the tunnel to the sanatorium? Of course it is. Where else would it go?
Why are you being such a bitch?
To Tales of the Crypt. That's where it's going.
Chris, I know you're hurt, but you gotta move it, alright?
Be a man!
Brian Ash.
Falls, breaks legs. If he fell and broke his legs, that would literally be it for him, because I'm not... Wait, I'm not trying to help you.
They said Ashley is now more annoying than Emily.
Yeah, look how that worked out.
Hey, we should close this, right? Huh? I mean, what if something's following us?
Yes, fine, close it. But we gotta keep moving. Can you just
catch up?
Please? Oh my god, it's gonna be an option.
Why can't y'all just wait 2 seconds?
Oh, okay, I thought it was gonna be give me the option to close it.
I mean,
that
wasn't a bad idea, though.
What, closing it?
But I mean, they can just open it.
But then I don't think they don't have intelligence, so they're not gonna be like, oh, in the sewers.
But I mean, they move to where they want to go, so I think they just will move something if it's in the way.
Very possible. Or they could just punch through the fucking floor. Lifting 725 pound weights, like what?
But it would have taken her like 2 seconds to close that. Why did they like run like?
Well, yeah, where'd they go?
30 feet ahead. Like, I'm so confused.
Yeah, y'all just started sprinting. And where's Chris? He's limp.
Nah.
Hello?
Nah.
Who's there? Anybody? Jessica! Is it you?
Nope. We're gonna rejoin. Rejoin the group.
Hello?
Well? Fuck that noise.
We know that they can mimic.
Alright.
Their mimicry.
They're not gonna bamboozle me. Oh!
Oh my god, I am so glad to see you.
The way the camera angle switched, I thought something was creeping up behind her.
And listen, I'm not going out of my way to take any risk for Jessica anyway. Okay.
Even if that was letters, tell us we're never gonna make it up there.
No, I think I can. I think I can do it. It's like a rock wall.
Look how she's dressed. Of course she can do it.
We should head back to the lodge. I've gotta get Mike. Good luck.
Good luck.
Just got them low-hanging chest fruits. Yeah. This is where Josh is. Yeah. I remember him being like waist deep in water or something, but I don't know what the hell was going on.
Ew.
That's how he died in our playthrough. He drowned. They pulled him under. Mm. I think. Damn, look how he fell.
They just dropped him in there so that they can rip his skin off and feed on his organs one by one.
I don't feel like being risky right now. We're close to the end.
It's because the yams is in view.
You've done this before.
Most of everybody is still alive. We gotta keep it that way. Only person dead is the black guy. Typical horror film. Whoa.
Oh, shit.
Yo, like,
I'm not trusting my reflexes right now. Alright, just fucking jump. Fuck it.
This was me. I
wasn't sure, there's still been at the bottom just looking up like...
I'm like, sorry, Mike, I'm going with the others.
Oh, wait, no!
What?
I thought I was investigating something. I just dropped down, so I didn't even get to see what was up here. If there was anything up here. Fuck.
Good core strength. That's what I'm trying to figure out. All of them just athletic as F.
I mean, they're all like 18.
But still, could you do that at 18?
No.
Okay.
I'm actually way stronger now than I was at 18. So yeah, you're actually kind of right.
Oh my God. We're not old.
Wendigo spirit.
Nah, they're not early 20s, because one of them had said her parents were gonna kill her for losing her phone.
Yeah.
So they're definitely like late teens, even though they look old as F.
Yeah, that's right. Come on, girl, you could do it.
These people split up, go off on their own, making all this noise and shit. She was just in the room reading the book, so she should know better. But I mean, at least I got a shovel, right? I'm about to put one of these things in the dirt. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Oh, that's the one we saw.
Oh, nice.
Its skin is soft, that's why.
That aim thing was way off for that part. I'ma just say that.
Define all right.
We're just failing. Alive, not killing. For a
start. Yeah, life's good.
Yeah. The hell are you doing here anyway?
I was gonna warn you about
this. He just loved the shotgun.
Let's find a way down to where this fucker lives.
Oh, because he put it in the door? Well, I mean, he was probably expecting to not have, like, any shells left. His unlimited ammo, his cork ran out.
Aw, they had to show that to us again, just rub it in.
The one
Mike,
kid that's
no
dead.
Key for the cable car.
Josh, he's gotta have it.
No, he's gone. We're too
late. Somebody said look for Hannah's journal.
It may have taken him down to the mine.
Wait, don't move.
Oh my God! What
the fuck?
We're gonna
get that key right from that thing's goddamn bedroom, and then I'm gonna get us all the hell out of here.
Oh, shit.
Hey!
Whoa! Let's find a way down to where this fucker lives.
Dude, he felt like a Family Guy character. He's dead. All right, the final episode. This nigga here. Whole corpse.
Ew. He's all rotting.
I wonder how much these sessions are of any help to you now.
They're not at all. Except the last one.
Look at his skin. He's like falling apart.
Yeah, I said he's a whole corpse.
He's decaying.
Fucked up. So I'm gonna leave you now, Josh. It's time you learn. There's more to be afraid of that can be dreamt up by the unhinged imagination of a self-indulgent, spoiled little brat.
Ignore the YouTube chat.
You had so many people
posting
who cared about
Titan
you.
Spoilers.
You were willing to help.
Oh, wow. Damn, nigga, I can't behave.
Choose to push them away.
That's why they retracted the message.
By the sounds of things, it won't be long for long. No, you won't be alone for long. Deep breaths, Josh. Deep breath.
Oh, boy. His sister's ghost, he's about to see them.
Probably.
Get away! Get away from me! No! You're dead!
Sorry.
You're dead! Shut up!
Oh my God. Oh wow, even the doctor's still talking to him. Oh bro, you're out of it. Bro, looking like Wade Wilson on his ass.
Okay. Okay. I trust you. I trust you. I trust
you. You got his therapist off Craigslist.
Yeah. Whoa. Shh.
No. You're not real. You're all alone down there.
No, I think he's in a totally different.
All of them.
Dude.
But you're with us now.
We only found one body so far.
Family.
Get away from me! Get away!
Why didn't you save us, Josh? Why did you want us to die?
I didn't want you to die. I swear.
This is effed.
Yeah. Ew. What is that?
Oh, the machete.
No, what the fuck? Oh, he's hallucinating like a motherfucker. Bro. What is it like to chew 5 gum?
Oh, her body.
Oh my god. Straight up reanimation jutsu.
Is this what you want?
No! No!
This is horrifying.
Why are you doing this? Leave me alone! Why are you doing this?
Why didn't you save us, Josh? Why did you want us to die?
Where is he?
Like really deep in the mine shafts? Is that the doctor? Okay, nigga.
What the
hell?
He needs some water.
This thing used to be a person.
Yeah. Maybe a miner.
Maybe someone they worked in the sanatorium.
There was so much weird shit happening out there that wouldn't even begin to surprise me.
What kind of weird shit?
Someone was.
They said ignore all the chats.
Oh, wow.
Had them all tied up in these restraints. I saw some real fucked up shit.
Wow.
I must have just let them all out when I blew the place up.
Smooth move.
All right. Ooh, totem. What's this about? Okay. A fortune totem. The whole building burns down.
Should we ever check like our butterfly effects like mid game to see like?
Let's see.
Cause there's a bunch of news.
Okay, that was cool. Emily was bitten. Mike spared Emily. Ashley was faced with a dilemma and told the truth.
She opened the door.
She opened the door because last time she didn't when we played and he died out there. Oh, yeah, that was when I messed up.
On the dummies. Can't sip in herself.
What didn't I look at? I looked at a lot of these last night.
Matt was
filled. Yeah, I don't know. It didn't
update them.
It didn't update them.
Is that what I think it is?
Shit. Looks like a grave.
Oh, her Apple Watch. Damn. That was expensive too. She paid for the engraving and everything.
Oh God. Mike, this is Beth. This is her watch.
What?
Are you sure it's Beth? Oh boy.
Let's keep moving.
No, neither of us saw any spoilers. We are not able to look at the chat constantly.
Alright, drop down.
Fine. I'm going in.
Yo, wash that blood off of you, please.
Right. Ooh, that water pool.
Okay.
Yo, his dick just shriveled up and went back inside.
His balls retracted.
Go to the left side of water to see a journal.
Like,
oh, right there. Boom.
Shit. This looks like Hannah's writing.
My little sister is dead. The fall killed her. I watched the color drain from her face.
Still alive.
My leg is broken. I'm all alone. Stuck here with Beth's body. Someone will... What?
No.
Fuck. I've never been so hungry. It feels like my stomach is twisting around the side. I took Beth's sweater, much warmer now. She's still looking out for me. I'm sorry, Beth. I have no choice. I'm dying. This is the only way.
She ate her.
I have no choice.
If
the
someone...
only way I can survive anymore. If someone finds this, I'm sorry. I had to. I had no choice.
What does it mean? Jesus.
My hands feel unclean.
So
my nails fell out. Pushed out. I'm aching, but no more cold, no pain. I'm getting stronger. Hunger.
She turned into one.
That sucks.
You're sick. You ate your sister.
Hey, she's still alive.
Barely.
Hannah.
So Hannah dug her up and ate her rotting flesh.
That's ridiculous.
Michael, it has to be.
So she buried her and then dug her up.
So what? What does that mean?
So Hannah must have buried her.
God damn it. God damn it.
Hannah was down here.
I don't believe any of it.
For a whole month.
She would have been starving. She would have been desperate.
Fuck!
We need to find Josh. Right now.
Oh dear. Josh about to run into his sister. And I think that's what killed him last time, his own sister.
Let's see.
How are they walking through the water?
Should I be walking like that too? I don't know what the fuck is in here.
Yeah, but it was like... It's like that rotoscope in episode 1 of ALT.
Yeah. Alright. Okay. That's what I was looking for. Did I just fucking jump back down the same place where I was?
I don't think. No. There's a different angle now. Why are they doing this to us?
What, yeah, I fucking did. My God.
And that's why it's probably that angle, because you're going backwards.
That's why I got thrown off. Open this door.
So I say you're gonna go back in the dookie water.
Yes. Oh, what the fuck?
Who's that? The doctor's head?
That looked like a doctor. That's her. Oh, wow. This is crazy. Oh, not the doctor. Flamethrower man.
Yeah.
Eugene.
Oh, my God.
You don't stop making so much effing noise. Oh, you know, I just found a murder ground. Let me make all the noise in the world. About to pop up. No, I don't. So you're talking to yourself.
You can't tell me what to do. You can't.
This when he was seeing them falling apart.
Yeah.
You can't tell me what to do. Okay. Okay. I trust you. I trust you.
Sir?
I trust you.
He's tripping or something.
Josh!
Yeah. Mike.
Josh!
Hey, man. Don't hit me, please.
Mike.
I feel really bad for this guy now.
Me too, but it's comedy.
Josh, Hannah was down here for weeks, a month. She dug Beth up.
Sam.
Mike.
Hey, let's just get the fuck out of here.
Okay. I'm with Mike.
Yeah, I'd be like, I don't know if you want to tell him that right now.
Yeah.
Oh, we had to find him because he had the cable car key.
Yeah.
That means there's a direct way out. Come on.
Yeah. There's no way, Josh.
Okay. If you help me up, I can go back to tell the others we're okay.
Yeah. Yeah. Good.
You bring Josh back the way
we came.
You're
gonna split
it up? The lodge.
Yeah, you help me up, and then I'll just go about my business and leave you guys in this hole forever. Because that's what I'm doing. Yeah, just help me up. I'll come back with help.
Players.
I promise. Josh better do what Kabuto did. Yeah.
Right? Somebody said she thinks it's a good idea to tell a crazy person that his sister ate his other sister.
This game is just full of people making bad decisions.
It would have made his mental state so much worse.
A white one. Don't
that
move.
Doesn't look good.
It looks like I shouldn't move when I'm playing with Sam.
Josh is all jacked.
He's done.
The overalls, can he change, please?
I'm just super baggy.
For when he was being Mr. Fake Murder Man.
Yeah, when he was being the sinister villain.
No.
If I was Chris, I still would have been mad because he punched the crap out of Chris.
Oh, yeah, he snuffed the shit out of him. My guy. Please stop. Busting a nut mid-walk. Out of control, y'all. Oh, And this is where I believe we lost Josh last time.
Yes, it is.
Yep, this is what I remembered.
There she goes.
But I don't. Oh, fuck. How do I keep him alive? Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
Is there no avoiding this?
No!
Mike!
Yo! My nigga Mike was like, I'm not saying shit, bro.
Yeah, I guess there's no avoiding that.
But he's not dead. They still didn't show him die.
No, but I'm saying him getting taken. There's no avoiding him getting taken, I guess.
Yo, she yoked him up.
Oh, well, now we our don't move part is coming up somewhere. Can we get the F out of here, please?
Can I, like, dual wield lanterns? Can I grab another one? No. Oh, what?
They said just slept through 90% of the game.
Oh, yeah, for real?
Oh, this is Jess. This isn't Sam. So she doesn't have a dope move.
Derek going ham. Mike isn't shit, but I'm also not shit, so I agree with that move.
Yeah.
Cause what good does it make for me to scream out and then now we're both dead? You know? Sometimes you just gotta cut your losses. That loss being Josh. Okay. Look at her. She just gave up on life. She don't even care. She's hearing all this shit.
Dumb for talking all that crap in the beginning. Yelling it at the
Maybe if she would have gave Mike some cheeks, none of this would have happened. They would have been happily smashing it back. What?
Run. What did you do?
Hide.
Why? Okay, I guess you picked the right choice. They said don't ever run. She can't run. Oh, no.
Oh.
Breakthrough.
Oh. Oh, I'm dead. Son, stay there until morning. Don't move.
Yep.
Yeah? Breath of the Wild over here? Bitch, just jump. You've been doing all this hot shit anyway. Yo, she does like a ridiculous CrossFit amount of pull-ups. Yeah, or CrossFit too.
Freaking tires. Oh dear.
She makes everybody else in this game look pathetic.
She's pretty much the only one that's like unscathed.
She's the main character. I think she's probably the only one you can't kill.
No, I think you can't kill her.
Really? I feel like you probably can't kill her. Up here.
Y'all leave me alone. Yeah, they said everybody can die.
Oh, okay. Well, shit, never mind.
They said nobody's safe.
There we go. That's what I missed. My God.
Oh, we're danged.
Ninja. More Wendy Williams. Derek, I agree. She should be in Assassin's Creed. This bunch
with
of
her athleticism.
Yeah. What?
Just hide somewhere until the morning?
That's a smart thing to do, but they're not smart. None of these people are intelligent.
Oh, you know, I'm trying to get on the cable car. Just hide somewhere.
Look at this. It's like 5 degrees outside.
Now you're about to die of hypothermia while you're running around from freaking Wendigo.
Can I go? That look a little. Okay. Whatever. Cold as fuck, girl. Man.
She's dead AF from heavy thermal.
She is dead.
She would freeze to death.
Yo, that's crazy.
Under normal circumstances.
Her pants are black and it was white.
I thought they were like gray before.
No, her pants was white. Because you could see the yam, you could see the yam creasage. And now they're just completely black.
Now her knee's probably effed up.
I give a damn by the knee. Like, her body temperature is ridiculously low.
Why do they always split up?
Okay, this is a cutscene. I'm also impressed by the battery in that.
Wait, pay attention just in case something pops.
Yeah.
See? Look, triangle.
Oh my God!
Sam.
Mike. Oh gosh, you look terrible.
Why is he? I was about like, why does he look like that?
Stay out here.
I was like, is he dead?
Come on.
He left Josh down there.
Like, I thought he had like something in his back, and he was just about to be like, oh.
Yeah, I know. He
looked
like he's seen some stuff.
Yes. God, what an awful way to go.
Not good.
What do you think we should do?
They've been in pitch black darkness for hours since they got there.
Maybe someone left down there.
They should do an Until Dawn 2 where they like come right the fuck back to this same exact lodge. Hey guys, it's the 1 year anniversary. We thought it'd be a great idea to come back.
Yeah.
Their fucking friends died and they came back a year later. They thought it was a great idea.
Mike has a black eye on a black eye.
That's what they said.
Yeah, that's funny.
I feel like, okay.
Said if the option comes to save someone, save them, please. It depends on who it is we're saving.
I'll need to look at that another time. Some of these doors was open and now they're just locked. It's just like, why? Mm. Bro, like he forgot the first rule of Fight Club. Ridiculous. Okay. Things are about to get very shaky here.
How do you rate our chances of survival?
I'm trying not to think about it.
They should just post up and watch Snakes on the Plane.
Go, go, go!
Oh, look who it is. Oh, what the fuck?
Run! Follow
the line. Oh no, I should lock the door!
Follow. We did the right thing.
What? Oh, I thought, what the fuck was that? Yo. Yo, I almost busted out laughing when he said that. Other ones? Other Wendigos? Oh, what the fuck is this? Damn, Beth!
Yeah, she's like bigger than them. Is she protecting them?
No, that was Hannah. Whoops. That's what I meant.
Hannah. No.
Jesus Christ.
No. Nah.
Oh, Matrix. Jesus Christ! Hannah!
Don't move. Yeah, you could definitely kill her. Yeah, this was the totem. You were like that.
Yo. Unscrew the... What? Oh.
He wants to blow it
he
up.
He wants... Okay.
Out of there.
Chris got the fuck out of there. What the fuck? I am so mad.
You killed Sam.
Me?
Yeah, you.
Me? I didn't move. Yo. Oh my
God. I'm so mad.
I'm seeing something.
Yo, unbelievable.
Let's pick him up.
At the very end? The very end.
They said you can kill her at the very end. That's the only time you can kill her, is at the very end. Dag.
Yo.
All of them had to do was hide under the bed.
My nigga, I'm so sick.
The whole game, all of them had to do was hide under the bed. I mean, two out of the group.
Okay, we did good keeping everybody. The first time we played, we lost like four people. I think two of them was left.
Damn.
I'm so mad. The motion in the PlayStation controller is absurd.
You said you thought he was stalking you at first.
He said that's the only time she can die.
Is anyone else
that one time?
That?
Well, yeah.
Is it possible they could have killed
him? So if we didn't save Mike, he would have died.
What? No. No, you don't understand. Don't you understand?
If he attacked you.
He saved my life. And I watched him die.
Oh, Eugene?
Mm-hmm. I heard Jessica. I don't know how or why she was down there, but I know I heard her. He held it right up to my face. Right here, right in front of my nose, and he could have shot me. He almost shot me, the prick. I mean, you go out with a guy for however long, and you think yeah. you know him, but man, this one really takes the cake.
No.
How did you end up in the mines?
I was carried and taken.
So why do some of them, they kill them immediately, but then some they, like,
I don't
drag
know.
Them off?
I don't know.
He was out of his fucking mind. He wanted to hurt us. Okay?
Oh, where is he?
And
they never show what happened.
I said he's still in the mines.
I thought he was the one.
So he's alive.
Jess.
About Matt, have you found him?
No,
yeah, we found him on yet. A fucking hook.
Yeah, well, don't
like
look
meat.
Too hard.
You don't sound very concerned.
Fucker left me to die. He said he was my boyfriend, but then he basically murdered me. Would you give a shit?
He died trying to save you.
She's horrible.
She told us she tried to help you. She said she heard you calling out.
Not me.
Yeah, that wasn't her. They would have set us up.
What do you remember?
It would have been bad.
He did.
That's how Ashley died last time.
Where is he? Did he make it?
Josh helped us, and then... Fuck, man. That thing, okay? The Wendigo.
It should have been Mike. Yeah.
And it just... I don't know. I heard screaming. I got out of there. There's no point in both of us dying.
He skewed the truth just slightly.
Yeah, I think if I played this again, I'd be able to get through it without anybody dying. That was trash just now. I was literally like this, and then it just moved into the red. I was not moving. Also, what was it? So, is Josh just a character you can't save? Do you guys know? Can you not save Josh? Because nothing happened. He just used return by death. My God. Like, he just got dragged off by Hannah and that was it. But they didn't show him actually die. Oh.
That's what they said. Oh,
he's turning into a Wendigo. Oh, Eugene.
I have a visual on a survivor. One survivor. Is that?
Oh, fuck.
Stay back! Stay back! No, no! Stay back!
Well, damn.
Oh, I guess you can't save Josh.
Yeah. Wow. That's crazy. That's a way better playthrough than...
everyone can live.
So, does that mean that there can be a playthrough where Josh... doesn't turn into a Wendigo? And Silver Moonlight, yeah, I'm gonna work on that. I'm gonna work on getting some more mods on the YouTube side of things on the chat. But oh, except Josh. Okay, Josh, that's the only way you get the good ending. He turns into a Wendigo.
It's a squirrel karma.
So this kid Matt died because I didn't have a flare gun. That was like the main reason why he died.
And you tried to save Emily.
And I tried to save Emily. And I got just completely and totally just fucked on sand.
Either he dies or he turns into a Wendigo. Those are the only two options for Josh.
Oh, Julie's in here. She says she loves you.
I love you too, Julie.
Okay, damn, that was a fun experience. That is literally our very first playthrough together. Like, that's the first game I've ever played to completion, just straight streaming. So that was fun. Like, you guys got to witness the entire thing from start to finish. The next thing Shira and I are going to play together is going to be Super Mario 3D World. So that's going to be in
a couple weeks.
Yeah, in a couple weeks, it comes out on the Switch. I can't wait to go through that again. But I am still going to be doing some streams.
Hi, Venom.
We'll still be doing our Japan Sync streams, which are going to be Twitch exclusive, of course, because we can't do that on YouTube. Yes. And then like, I still got to do Miles Morales, and I'm considering Demon Souls, but I don't know if I want to suffer on stream, so I'll figure that out.
Yeah, they said we can always go back and just pick specific chapters and try to save them in those specific chapters.
Oh, really?
Yeah, interesting. If you go to episodes.
Episodes, I can go and try and save them.
Mm-hmm.
That's cool. Okay. But it's just not, I don't feel like it's the same. It's not going to be the same. Like as you going through as one continuous experience, yeah. Like just going through and just seeing it, just like, nah, whatever. Bah.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Damn, live the first time.
Feed us suffering. Roshi got experienced the exaggerated swagger. Wow. That was a great, okay. Detroit Become Human is one that I've been kind of on the fence about, because to be totally honest, I'm not really a fan completely of games that are like this, where I don't really get to play. It's just like decision making. But this was an exception because I'm a big horror movie fan. So it was fun. And yo, thank you again, Derek, going ham. Until Dawn 2, Attack of the Wendigo, coming to a theater near you. Yeah, an empty theater near us with nobody in it because of COVID. Detroit is fire. Check that out. But yo, that was a fun stream. Oh, look at that. We were right at 2 hours. Damn, we did good. It is now 1 a.m. where we are at.
Almost.
Yeah, in a few minutes. But yeah, I think we're gonna wrap this one up. That was a solid playthrough. Massive, massive L. The bag was fumbled at the very last minute. I'm gonna be sick about that forever.
Yeah, we almost had everybody.
We almost had it. Well, we gotta be quicker than that. So hope you guys enjoyed the stream. Look forward to more videos tomorrow. Of course, Attack on Titan reaction will be up tomorrow. So be on the lookout for that, and the normal schedule as usual. But that is all we got for you guys tonight, guys. Hope you guys have a wonderful rest of your weekend. And we will catch you on the flip side. So peace out.
Playhouse.